What's up, beautiful people, and welcome to another episode of Don't Keep Up With, All right, great people, in honor of Martin Luther King holiday, I wanted to share my dream. And I'm doing this because, in large part, Martin Luther King was known and is known for his I Have a Dream speech, which he has done and did do plenty more other things. However, that was one of the most impactful speeches that is still living and alive today, right? However, what I wanted to do is share my dream, and I'm doing this largely because I believe every individual has a personal dream that they want to see happen in this world. And I believe that if that dream does come to life, if that dream does become realized, it will make the world a better place. No person's dream, and I did say that specifically, no person's dream is singular in impact. No, the dream that they have has impact that will not only touch them as an individual, but those that are around them, and hopefully it will impact the world. So with that being said, I have a dream. I have a threefold dream, and my dream is to be able to help people grow, which largely is why I have this here YouTube channel. Gardening with Me is something that we started, particularly helping people to grow things in a garden sense. However, I do, and we being my wife and I, we have other YouTube channels where we have other aspects of growing that I dream of being able to take the journey with others on. And I specifically want to help people grow mentally and grow as individuals. I want to help people grow physically as it pertains to food and eating the right things and things like that, as well as financially, okay? And so that is through like businesses and different things in that sort and in that vein. However, like I said, I do have various YouTube channels that coincide with those, as well as a podcast to help people in those areas as well. However, with that dream, with that idea, with my goal, my belief is that, one, on an individual level, if you change the way you think, if you see things from another perspective, if you have an open mind, if you attack life with a open-ended youth type perspective, you will experience so much joy, so much peace, so much happiness that maybe or maybe not you may not be feeling right now. Which I do different things on Instagram and things too. You can follow me on Instagram. I started to do different little messages and things like that, which are pretty cool. I enjoy doing those. However, with that being said, change your mind, change your belief, and you will change your life. Are you believing right? Are you thinking right? Are you speaking right? Because as we know, as you plant a seed, things will grow. Well, seeds in life are the words that you say, the thoughts that you have, and the things in which you allow other people to say about you. Those are seeds that will take root and that will eventually grow in your life, whether they are good or bad. It's just simply that. Every seed that is planted in soil will grow. Now, how big it grows, how great it grows, we know from this channel it has different variables that coincide with that. However, if you change those things, you will change the life that you now have, okay? And then on a business tip, on a financial perspective, I truly believe, and it is my dream to help everybody who is interested in starting a business to do just that, okay? It is not as hard as you believe or think it may be, and hey, my wife and I are here to help you do that if that is something that you want to do. I'll put all various links down in the description if any of these things is resonating with you. And my dream, we are here for you, okay? And then as it pertains to the physical, like y'all know, we do grow bags, we do these videos, and this whole channel is here dedicated for gardening, as well as we're gonna do some new things coming up. But nonetheless, gardening is something that I love to do, largely because I do value the food that I eat, knowing it does represent the life and the healthiness of my life that I will get to live. If you give your body good things, great things will your body give you. If you give your body processed food or poor food or fatty foods and things like that, sluggish and immobile is what you will be. It's inevitable, right? Give and take, cause and effect. Sow and reap, it's just what it is. And that's why, like, undertone of it all, growing is my dream, is my passion, is what I want to be able to do in this world. Now, I've been given various names, and you know, hey, people give names for various reasons. However, one name that I honestly want to be known as, now, First time sharing this with the world. However, something that I want to be known as when it's all said and done, when my last day is here, is I want to be known as Ricky Jones Jr., the ultimate gardener, okay? I want to be known by others as the ultimate gardener. When they think of me, when they talk about me, I desire for them to have the desire or have the words to say that Ricky helped me grow. He helped me grow past the life circumstance that I may be dealing with. He allowed me to grow past the mental block that I was in. He helped me grow in my business, launch something that I always wanted to do. He helped me grow in the garden. He helped me do something that I wanted to do, I didn't think I could do, but now I can do it because I have XYZ, 1, 2, 3, whatever it is that when we come in contact, I am able to provide you. I want to have that impact on this world because I believe within me, I have the ability to help people grow no matter what it is that they come to me with. I believe within me is the ability to help you grow. So my dream is for everybody to grow in a way that they desire to grow, have the impact that they want to have, eat the food that they want to eat, have the businesses that they want to have. And largely because if you do start a business, as your business starts to flourish and grow, you then will be able to impact others. It's just a domino effect. If I help you grow mentally, speak the right words, saying the right things, having the right perspective, you then will come in contact with others. And as you are, so will the others be around you, right? We all know that vibe, that aura, all that good stuff, right? The energy, boom, 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 whatever you call it, it does take place. And as you eat right, you're able to move, you're able to function, you're able to have strong bodies, strong bones, big muscles, whatever it is that you want to have. I know my personal goal is to be able to run with my children's children, okay? And I didn't just say hold them. I want to be able to run with my children's children, okay? So I'm doing what I need to do now to make sure that I am ready and built up for them when they do come, okay? So all that being said, that is my dream. We knew Martin Luther King's dream. We were able to see it take place. I am now able to go in various places and do whatever it is that I want to do as other people are of various races and backgrounds are able to do. And I thank him for all that he said. Now I am voicing mine. And not only do I ask you all to join me in the various aspects of my dream, but I challenge you to speak your dream, say your dream to whomever it is that you have to listen to you, be it your Facebook, your Instagram, or your YouTube channel, or your community, your friends, your church family, or those within your home. Share your dream. Let them know what you have burning on the inside of you that keeps you going each and every day. Something that you look forward to getting the opportunity to do each and every day. Share that dream. Allow for that dream to come alive. And I'm so excited with the results of not only this video, but the results of your life each and every day. The results of my life each and every day. Like, man, this is good. I might have to do like a, I don't know. I'm about to open a whole nother channel. But nonetheless, we have a podcast. I'm gonna just go ahead and share some thoughts on my podcast and things like that. But with that being said, great people, I love you all. I thank you all. Thank you for rocking with me. And I look forward to all the things that are to come. Now, we do have something exciting that we are doing on this here particular channel. We are looking to get 100,000 subscribers by the end of this year, okay? And at 50,000 subscribers, we have a record-breaking announcement that we are going to share. So be sure to, if you've already subscribed, thank you oh so much. I appreciate you for helping us get there. But then I would love it if you would share with others, let people know what we are looking to do, what we do on this channel, let them know that they want to be a part of it, but then ask them to subscribe and then do that and do that and do that. And we'll get there probably by summertime. I believe we can get there by summertime. Like, if you do your part, I'm gonna do my part, we'll do our part and we'll get there. But nonetheless, I have a dream, largely and inspired by Martin Luther King sharing his dream. And today we honor him, which is the day this video dropped. But more than anything, I believe that people with great dreams are always honored. So speak your dream so that we can honor you. All right, great people. Peace.